Hello friends, this is Abhishek Gupta from Technical Tech, and in this video I am going to show you about the best application using which you can hide your photos, videos, applications, data and many more things. So let's find out. So guys, first of all go to your Google Play Store and download an app called Audio Manager. And here you can see I have already installed this application, so I'm going to open it now. Here you can see its icon will look like this. So if anyone will see this icon, he or she will think that it's an application to listen music or to control music. But the secret behind this is, once you open this application, it will show you some volume control option. But hold it in Audio Manager just for 2 seconds and it will ask you to enter password. So I'm going to enter my password. And here you can see the application will open. Now if you want to hide photos, just click on pictures. Here you will find the option to add folders. Just click on this. Now I'm going to name my folder as hidden photo. Click on create folder. Once you create a folder, just open it. Click on this edition option. It will ask you to add photo from gallery or camera. So I'm going to select gallery. Here you can see it will show all the photos available in your gallery. Select the photo which you want to hide. Click on hide selected files. Select the folder in which you want to hide photos. So I am selecting my hidden folder. Click on OK. Here you can see your photos are successfully get hidden. Same like this, you can also hide videos. Just click on this video option. Click on this add folder. Name the folder as hidden videos. Click on create folder, open the folder, click on add options, select the gallery, select the video you want to hide, click on hide selected files. Okay, here you can see your video file is successfully get hidden. Like this you can also lock applications, you can hide files, music and many more. The best thing which I found about this application is, once you connect your smartphone to your PC, this application won't allow your PC to see these videos, photos or any files which you make hidden. So guys, this is all about the application using which you can easily hide your data. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for latest updates. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.